For me, Barbie served as a fearless extension of my own self-expression during my formative years. As a kid, I would spend countless hours cutting her hair into wild, unconventional styles or putting her in the most glamorous or craziest outfits. Through these playful acts of creativity, I never felt that she had to face any judgment or criticism because, after all, it was just her and I playing in my room. While I reveled in the freedom of self-expression provided by Barbie, I myself was paralyzed by the fear of not being pretty or feminine enough in the eyes of society. The constant pressure of adhering to patriarchal beauty standards stifled my own growth in a way, leaving me apprehensive about embracing my own uniqueness. My encounters with Barbie and the patriarchal expectations it illuminated eventually taught me a valuable lesson about self-acceptance and the importance of challenging these societal norms. Barbie became a symbol of liberation in her plastic world, showing me that it was possible to break away from conventional norms and embrace individuality fearlessly. However, it also served as a stark reminder of the restrictive influences of gender expectations in the real world. This realization encouraged me to question and challenge the harmful narratives perpetuated by the patriarchy, recognizing that embracing my true self was far more empowering than conforming to limiting standards. Over time, I learned that my worth was not determined by my appearance or how well I adhered to societal expectations, but rather by the authenticity of my character and the confidence to embrace my unique identity. Barbie became a catalyst for change in my life, inspiring me to navigate away from self-doubt and embrace the beauty of individuality without fear of judgment.